Benefits to the common farmer in yes. billions of dollars from right from when it was launched in 83 up to the fourth side. Yeah, it has given to the farmer in billions of dollars benefit. And a lot of people are having their livelihood with the cotton production and yes. also with the industry which was subsequently working in that.
So, this is admirable. Mm. Yes, I think it's a testimony of your dedication, the dedication of the Pakistani scientists, of course, and technologists that have been working on this for a long time. And I think this brings home the kind of work that we can do together with the labs. Mm-hmm. And I'm very glad to have my team also with me, because it's their effort and the effort of those who preceded them, because this has been a long process that was able to do this important thing, which is protect the lives and the livelihoods and the jobs and the welfare of so many, apart from allowing them to produce something as beautiful, resistant. I understand that this variant produces a cotton of a great, beautiful quality, long thread and resistant, as I read it. So I think it's a great example, and I hope it is also an inspiration for others, so they can see that through nuclear applications we can really do something concrete for people. So it is really one of the most, I would say, telling examples that I've seen as a testimony of the work carried